Okay, so being able to do Shaper on the budget seems to be all the rage these days, so I thought I'd throw together a character on standard and see what an Essence Drain Blight character could do without, well, that good gear. The only thing I have at the moment that actually costs something is Breath of the Council and a 5-linked perfect form. I checked the prices. Breath of the Council was 50-60C regardless of league, and the perfect form isn't really needed for this anyway, so you can just get any 5-link with 3 blue, 3 green. It should work just fine. The rest of my gear is stuff I had lying around, so it's very heavily focused towards hybrid ES life character. Some of it is shit, some of it is quite nice. It's basically leaves me with 500-600 less mana, 200-300 less life, and a lot more energy shield than I would have on my current character in hardcore. But the important thing with this gear is that it has no damage mods whatsoever. I'm running a 2020 Essence Drain, and I just had to buy the efficacy gems of the vendors, so those are just level 11, no quality, making up for the pretty good gems I have in the rest of the setups. This whole thing nets me with around 7k chaos damage on Blight, compared to 11k I think it is on Blight on my current character in Hardcore Harbinger. That is pretty bad. So let's see how Shaper works out with 30-40% less DPS than a properly geared and kitted character would have with this build. Oh, and this character is level 95, but it's old, so I don't have the passives from the new content. So I just have 102 points allocated, which means I don't have Method to the Madness and this stuff. So it should be comparable to a mid-80s character in terms of power. As you can see, my DPS is nowhere near good. Yeah, level 1 Arcane Surge as well. Actually not sure. Yeah, I have direct correct sentences.
Even amidst intoxicating.
Oh, I don't have pantheons at all. So yeah, my survivability will be better on this character than what it would have been on a proper budget character, but everything on Shaper one-shots a Mind Over Matter character regardless, so that actually isn't that relevant. And if you want to do Shaper on a proper budget, you shouldn't do it on Hardcore anyway, because it's way too risky. leveling Arcane Surge to level 9, I think it is, where the mana cost is matching perfectly to Contagion level 20. Oh, yeah, my Essence Drain is 35,000 compared to 90,000 on my proper character. That's also worth mentioning, I guess. I'm very skeptical about about the adds if I have the DPS for them. Shaper himself will be fine until phase 3 at least, but the adds might start to be a problem already in phase 2. Up to level 9 during this.
Of your unmaking.
Father, why would you do this?
Imperfection must be reshaped. You must be reshaped!
Chaos. To me, Exile, quickly!
Okay, that was a pretty smooth phase 2. Now for the really interesting bit. This guy might actually be a pain as well, since it's hard to be able to stand close to him with his barrage thingies. Hopefully Shaper doesn't get around to healing too much. Nice timing on lag.
The end is the beginning. It must be perfect.
Father, it's me.
Everything short of perfection is irrelevant.
Cutting it a bit close. This is the worst possible, and I misclicked my logout macro like a retard.
I don't think I need to be doing that right now.
When ads is already a problem, getting the clone on top of him like that is not exactly ideal. Let's see if we can salvage this. No, we can't. Should have had a sulfur flask now. This might get interesting. Oh, perfect. So far this looks really, really bad. Let's see if we can pull it in. So yeah, that worked. I'd say, well, I have a bit more life on this character, but I'd say you could make this character on 100 chaos budget. Should be plenty to at least get to this kind of DPS. 32k essence drain DPS and 7k Blight is nothing to write home about. The high health and energy shield pool did save me once. But other than that, pretty smooth for a shitty character.